Happy morning, students. The earth is a storehouse of natural resources. Nature has gifted us with many useful things such as air, water, minerals, animals, and birds. A natural resource is something that is found in nature and can be used by people. For example, air, water, plants, animals, birds, and minerals, etc. There are two types of natural resources. First one is renewable resources or inexhaustible resources, and second one is non-renewable resources or exhaustible resources. Renewable resources replace themselves by natural processes. For example, soil, water, sunlight, air, and plants. Non-renewable resources cannot be replaced or take millions of years to be replaced. They are available in limited quantity. For example, fossil fuels such as coal, petroleum, and natural gas. Fossil fuels are formed over millions of years from the remains of plants and animals. Petroleum is oil found under the ground or under the bottom of the sea and used for making petrol for cars and chemical products. Natural gas is a gas that is found inside the earth and that can be used for heating or cooking. Minerals such as iron ore, copper, aluminium, and so on. We need to conserve natural resources. There are certain ways to conserve natural resources. They are, natural resources are essential for our life. Natural resources are very much essential for our life. For example, without air and water, we cannot live. So we need to use them carefully in order to conserve them. We are using up natural resources in too much amount as compared to the way of replacement, which is very much slow. So we need to conserve natural resources. Overuse of fossil fuel to generate energy increases the pollution in the environment, which is very much harmful for us. So we need to conserve natural resources. Now we learn the needs to conserve natural resources. Here are certain ways of conserving natural resources. We must act responsibly so that the resources on the planet will be able to support many generations to come. We can use alternative sources of power such as solar and wind energy. Solar energy can be used for cooking or heating water. We can check deforestation or do not cut trees. Go for afforestation or plant more trees in order to avoid soil erosion. We can collect rainwater to use later. Close tap when not in use and fix leaking pipes when not in use in order to use water wisely. We should ensure recycling of waste. For example, use ceramic cups rather than disposal. Propagate the concept of 3 R's, that is reduce, reuse, and recycle. Today we learned about natural resources, types of natural resources, needs for conservation of natural resources, and ways of conserving natural resources. I hope you all have understood it. Thank you.